Okay, students, I want to share screen. Yeah, so we can see together. The student have submit the project. You can see here, students.
Kasih tunjuk lah, sir.
Yeah, we take only three, ya. Kita
okay, sir.
We random, okay, sir. Ya, random, because later if we show all, we don't have enough time. Yeah.
Semoga di show saya.
Okay, Cik Andromeda. Student. This is Andromeda, only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sir, but I already collect, sir.
Oh, yeah, Stanley, yeah. I forget to move to this folder. Yeah, you take photo, yeah, Stanley, yeah.
I juga, sir.
Oh, no, Canadian Stanley. Okay. Stanley, Andromeda class. Sir, my connection is bad. Oh, Jessica. Stanley project, Andromeda, okay. Okay, Stanley, you can see here, have your name.
Ya, cak lah, sir, bukanya.
Okay, wait.
Setiap satu minggu, tiga murid, sir. Kayak gitu aja, sir.
Oh, iya. Yeah. You want to see your friends and project, ya? Kamu mau lihat hasil project teman-teman kamu, ya, Kit? Okay. Gracia, you have sent the project? Gracia, can you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Gracia Andromeda. Okay, Gracia Johanna. Yeah, okay. We are waiting for Gracia Johanna Andromeda. Okay, the next students. Already have here Gracia. Okay, the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 students. Okay, student, I want to know if you have sent your project, but you don't see your name here. Please let me know. Like Stanley just now and Gracia. Okay, no help again. Okay. Febrian, already. Thank you, Febrian. Recha, how about your project, Recha? Is this yours? But in Microsoft.
I already sent, sir, but I use Microsoft PowerPoint, not Microsoft Word.
Recha. Okay, wait, Recha. You see, look at this, PPTM. If PowerPoint, PPT, not PPTM.
Kalau PPTM emang apa?
Okay, this one.
Kemarin mungkin salah terdownload.
Okay, coba we try. Okay, already can. Wow. Thank you, Recha.
Yes, sir.
Udah serbuka.
Tapi kan nggak kita show. Nggak kita ini. Okay, Cha.
Gitu, sir.
Udah nggak say itu, sir.
Cantika, Steven. What is yours? Cantika biasanya selesai. Ini so long. Betania, Donis, ya Donis also.
Saya aja kerjanya sampai jam 11 malam, sir.
Oh, you are great, ya, yeah, you are. Portmanship ya. Okay, students, kita try ya. Kita acak ya, Kit. We acak. Okay. From class dojo ya. Random. Afra.
Sir, this is Andromeda, sir.
Sir, ini Andromeda.
Andromeda. Oh. Bukan elliptical atau Milky Way, sir.
Ini kayaknya Milky Way.
Elliptical. Oh, yes, sorry. Elliptical,
this one.
Yeah. Okay,
sir,
ya.
Okay. Mau saya dipilih.
Ada Leo aja, sir.
Pina Marica. Okay, Pina. We see Pina project, ya. Yeah? Pina project. We see first. Okay, students. Oh, to become a teacher. Wow. Okay, wait, student. I want to share sound, ya. Yeah? Okay, you can hear the sound.
Menegangkan, sir.
Wow.
Okay.
That's good. Pina Marica.
Sama kali putarannya, sir.
Okay, kita continue to the next ininya. Animasinya, I want to be a teacher. Oke, okay, background-nya selalu begitu ya. Wow, sorry. Wow, that's our logo. Oh, quiver. Oke, okay, saya small ikan aja ini. Oke, okay, belum bisa lihat. Woi, ya, yeah. Oke, okay. Itu transition ya, slide ke slide berikutnya pakai transisi, ya ini untuk animasi, animasinya ada ya. Oke, okay, Senil High School, wow, keep spirit. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, in college. Oke, okay, my ambition is a teacher. I like to become a teacher because teacher is useful and use hero and I like it. Okay, the next students, good, yeah. Alessandra, have not finished, yeah. Alessandra, okay.
Oh, jadi grogi ya, sir, kalau dipilih ya.
Raihan, not yet, yeah. Okay. Delfino. Not yet also, yeah? Okay, next. Wow, Saptiani.
Wait, sir, perbaiki sebentar, sir. Ini itu rusak, sir.
Aboh, Saptiani, sir. Bohong, sir. Udah, sir, langsung buka aja, sir. Udah, sir, langsung buka.
Saptiani, we have agreement. Udah setuju tadi, ya?
Udah okay. Setuju semua.
Try. Wow, a teacher also.
Iya, kebanyakan teacher, sir.
Ya, namanya semua perempuan ingin jadi guru.
Okay. Iya, ingin jadi preman.
Most of girl, ya.
Nanti orang miskin juga bisa diajarin. Keren.
Oke.
Okay. Ambisinya keren.
Iya, good. Wow. Iya, itu transisinya, ya. Oke, okay, transisinya menggunakan more of fat ini ya, more fat. Oke, okay, good. Ya. Yeah. Wow. I have two. Wow, so many.
Dari kecil, dari kelas 1 sampai kelas 6.
Oke.
Udah berubah. Langsung tutup kamera.
Berubah ya, Sabtiani. Wow. Good, Sabtiani.
Tunggu share screenshot dulu.
Oh, this is very good.
Dalam prestasi.
Oh, this is junior. Oke.
Okay. Itu tutup kameranya, Sabtiani.
Why, Sabtiani? This is good, Sabtiani. Okay, Senior High School. Wow, you are take from Tribun Bogor ya, Sabtiani?
Gak ada foto lagi, sir. Gak bisa lihat pun apa lagi.
Okay, that's good. Okay. Yeah. My ambition is a teacher. Oh. Yeah, same with me, ya.
Dari dulu jadi teacher.
Yeah. Okay, one more. Who's the next? Who is the next?
Adelio, sir.
Jangan.
We don't know.
Adelio aja, sir.
Cantika.
Yes, enggak beruntung. Ye. Yeah, beruntung.
Oh my god. Artinya jelek dong.
Donis, Nachet also. Yes.
Oh no, kenapa semua yang enggak banyak yang belum kumpul?
Iya, yes, sir. Adelio aja, sir. Kasihan, sir. Adelio.
No.
Adelio.
Tepianti.
Kenapa semua kumpul, sir? Kenapa semua lulus saya?
Zero. Hello. Okay, next week later we can try again, ya.
Beruntung, saya beruntung.
Adelio aja, sir. Pasti cantik ya, Adelio aja.
Itu nanti kalian.
Next time we can see.
Nanti mata kalian sakit nengoknya.
Berarti jelek dong.
Oke. Okay.
Cantik ya.
Good, oh, good. Hello, have a podcast. Suma. Okay, my dream to be robotic. Wow.
Iya, yeah, so, sir.
You like computer?
Tidak kayak semua. Negara Jepang, sir. Enggak menggunakan robot, masih belum bisnis robotan. Tapi susah loh, harus hafal matematika, IPA, IPS, semua pelajaran.
Oh, this is nice. Wow, this is robotic. Can you play this one, Hero? Sudah bisa memainkannya, Hero, ini?
Ikuti si robotik lah, sir.
Ya, sisi robotik.
Ya, sir. Tapi sus. Kenapa?
Okay.
Ada caranya buat robotnya. Pakai Arduino lebih gampang.
Ya, Arduino.
Oh,
ya.
Kira si Hero robot.
Arduino, ya. That's good, Arduino.
Yes, sir. Di YouTube ada caranya.
Iya.
Pasti ada Leo jadi gamer.
Wah, gamers.
Oke, okay, finish. Oke, okay, student. Nanti waktunya nggak cukup. Oke, okay, I want to continue, ya. Oke, okay. Enough for so
minggu
performance, ya.
Minggu depan ada Leo, ya, sir.
Ya, yeah, let me. Next time, we can show the other project. Okay, student, before I continue to the next lesson, please watch this one. This is your progress, ya. Coba progress kalian juga, kalian tingkatkan. Ya, tingkatkan progress-nya. Okay. Di typing, ya, Adelio, good, ya. Because Sir Juan take also your score and I add to your project, ya. Sebagai tambahan addition kamu ke project. Tambahan nilai. Okay. Look at this student, perhatikan. I don't read one by one. Just so. Okay, Stanley juga bagus. Ya, Vina. Okay, students, that's...
Have questions? Sampai intermediate, Lucha. Sampai intermediate.
What?
Lanjut itu typing.
Enggak. Please mute. Okay, student, I want to solve our lesson. Oh, no, this one.
Kok ada gambar seri di situ?
No, just for
hi. Di rumah. Di rumah.
No, okay. Okay, students. Actually, today our learning objective how to insert chart and table. Yeah, this is no hard. This is easy because before this time, I believe you ever study about this one chart and table, but in Microsoft Word, not in Microsoft PowerPoint. Yeah, you ever insert chart in Microsoft Word and Microsoft Excel?
Pernah,
maybe?
Sir.
Pernah ya. And now pernah. We want to insert chart and table in Microsoft PowerPoint. Ya, di PowerPoint ya, kita mau buat di PowerPoint. Oke. Okay. Students, you have assignment, ada tugas kamu ya. Tugas kamu adalah typing kamu, because last week I don't give your typing because you have project. So today I give assignment for typing now till number 6 ya, number 6. I hope you can do it. So next week you have finished until number 6. Okay, this is the example, students. Ini contoh daripada chart. Ya, ini contoh chart. Ya. I believe you know, ya, chart many type. Ada jenis-jenis chart like columns, line, file, kemudian bar, have area. Ya, so many option. Banyak pilihan di sini kit chart. Okay. And the next, how to insert chart? Have the step here. You can see the step. Ya, step-stepnya. The first click, yeah, this one, insert tab, and then have illustration group, have chart option. Ada di situ chart option. The insert chart dialog box appear. Nanti akan muncul kotak dialog. Yeah, select a category in the left pane and choose a type of from the right pane. Jadi kamu di situ nanti bisa select memilih kategori-kategori chartnya. That will be displayed on the slide along di sini apa kit along with a data sheet. Who knows? Along di sini artinya bersama. Chat nanti akan muncul, ya, akan tampil bersamaan dengan data sheet. Do you know data sheet? It, nanti data sheet. Do you know sheet? Kalau sheet itu gimana?
Tahu, sir.
Sheet itu seperti
sheet tampilan. Satu, sheet dua, lembar.
Ya, di Microsoft apa itu kamu coba? In Microsoft?
Excel.
Okay, good. Excel. In Microsoft Excel, ya. Yeah. Okay, students. In Microsoft Excel, ya. Yeah. Sheet. Google Sheet. Ada di komputer kamu atau in Google atau in handphone ada Google Sheet, ada Google Slide, ada Google Doc, ya. Itu kalau Google Doc itu Microsoft Word document. Kalau Google Slide itu Microsoft PowerPoint. Google Sheet itu sama dengan Microsoft Excel. Okay, after that you can also change the chart type for the same value. Jadi kamu bisa memilih chart type, tipe-tipe jenis atau jenis daripada chart tadi. So many option in there. Okay, student, the next in here, yeah, we insert the table. Look at this one. You can see here, have table example. Okay, if I ask Adelio, you can see this table. How many column in this table, Adelio?
Four, sir.
Four columns. What do you think, Hiro? How many columns in this table? This one. Hiro, no response. Saftiani, what do you think? If you see this table, how many columns? Columns?
Five.
Oh. Pina Maricha, how many columns this table?
A quarter.
Five.
Stanley, what do you think? Do you have same answer? What?
Five.
Okay, student. All of you. No one answer. Good answer. Okay. Column. One, two, three. Three columns.
Oh, I kira yang ke samping. Ke bawah ini itu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 yang itu.
Itu namanya bukan kolom, but what, Jessica?
Row.
Row. Tep. Itu namanya row. Ya, one. Row one.
I think di bawah inserting table, sir.
Iya, itu namanya row, students. Oke. Okay. Yang di sini, Kit. Oh, yang di sini, you think it's one. Kamu kira yang ini tadi, yes, ya?
Sir.
Oh, iya, this is five columns.
But iya, sir.
I already make my mouse pointer in here, and I already make like this. Ah, why you count this
sir,
one?
I think itu ke bawah gitu, sir.
Oh, okay, students. From now you must remember this one. Jangan lupa lagi. Column, ya, yeah, this one, ya, yeah. Ya, yeah, okay. This is column yang ke bawah. Ke samping ini row, baris, ya, yeah, baris. If this one 5. 5 columns and also 5 rows, ya, 5 kolom dan 5 baris. Okay, that's table. Okay, how to insert table, student? Wow, this is so easy. This is same with in Microsoft Word. If you ever insert table in Microsoft Word, same. You have seen like this one. Pasti kamu pernah melihat seperti ini. Ya, yeah. The step insert table, click insert tab and table group. Table drop down this insert table option. Yeah, you can see this is the box, dialog box appear, akan muncul kotak seperti ini. How many columns do you need? You can type here. And how many row do you need? You can type here directly. After that, you
can 100 can, sir.
100 can. But in Microsoft PowerPoint, because the slide 2 ada batasannya, kita ketik 100, tapi nanti itu dia tidak
ke
bisa
bawah.
Muncul semua satu slide itu. But in Microsoft Word, I think can. Yeah. If you want to know, ya, supaya nggak penasaran, kita try aja ya. Kita try in Microsoft. In Microsoft PowerPoint, sir already try, cannot. Yeah. But in Microsoft PowerPoint, coba kita try dulu, insert table. Ini kita buat 100.
Volume 100.
This is 100, Sapiani. You can see. Nah, ini in Microsoft Power, di Microsoft Word.
Word.
Ini Microsoft Word, ya. If in Microsoft PowerPoint, ya, yeah, we cannot make 100 because slide itu dia terbatas. Nanti kita coba.
25 okay. Kayaknya batasnya, sir.
PowerPoint yeah, memang nggak bisa, sir. 100.
Ya, yeah, you have try, Adelio, ya? Yeah?
Udah, sir.
Ya, yeah, yang cuma
bisa
gak?
Sampai 10.
Ya, yeah, yang muncul only 10, ya. Yeah? Okay. Students, insert tables. Table with specified column or row will be inserted in the slide to new tab appear. Ya, yeah, ketika kamu klik table, maka nanti ada dua muncul ribbon atau menu. What is that? Design and layout. You can see here, have design and layout, students. But if you don't click your table atau tidak kamu aktifkan table kamu, maka menu design and layout ini tidak ada, Kit. Jangan bingung nanti.
Yeah.
Mine, my computer don't have. Aduh, broken my computer. Oh. Nanti gitu pula kalian. Bukan, ya.
Diketawa itu kan servis.
Wah, tukang servis sampai nih. No, ya. Jadi you must click your table. Ya, maka kamu bisa, you can see design and layout. And here in design, student, so many options table style. Banyak pilihan di sini, students, ya. Yeah? You can choose one of them. And in layout, di layout ini apa fungsinya? Kamu bisa menambahkan teks. You can add the row above atau below row, atau insert left, menginsert kolom left atau right, atau split atau merge, ya di sini bisa pengaturan tinggi lebar. Okay, you can also set in here the layout. Okay, students, now we continue. We try directly. Kita coba langsung di Microsoft PowerPoint insert chart and table. Okay, we make new one. Kita buat new one. Okay, new one. Okay, kita buat dulu slide yang blank yang seperti ini. One blank. Okay. After that, we insert. Yeah, insert chart. Click insert and then you can see here chart. Chart. Yeah, have here chart. Student, you can see here so many options. Banyak pilihan. Have column, line, pie, bar, area, XY, scatter, stock, surface, radar, and combo. Jadi setiap ini banyak pilihannya. Ya, you can click. Ya, banyak pilihannya, students. Ya, ini surface.
Radar, I penasaran, sir, yang radar sama surface.
Ya, this is surface ya. Kalau radar seperti ini, ya. This one.
Gak ngerti yang ini, sir.
Ya, yeah, I think this is hard ya. Most of people, kebanyakan people itu yang gampang. Ya, yeah, kita agak sulit kalau
use memahami. Pie.
Pie or column. This one. Ya, yeah. Kebanyakan menggunakan ini sepertinya ya. Atau pie, ini. Ya, yeah, pie. Atau bar ya. Oke, okay. Now we try choose pie first ya. Kita gunakan yang ini. Yang pie, column ini, sorry, column. Kolom also so many option, banyak juga pilihan di sini kit. Have like this or like this atau seperti ini, like this one or like this one. Okay, we try this one. Kita coba ini dulu. And then after you choose one, okay, click okay. Ya, yeah. Nanti akan muncul. Ya, yeah, just now dia akan display along with data sheet. This one is data sheet. Dia bersamaan muncul dengan data sheet. Ya, data sheet. You can click here. Di sini seperti Microsoft Excel ya, Kit. Oke, okay. Microsoft Excel. Students, you can change category 1. Kamu change automatically di sini nanti akan juga terganti. Ya, di sini. Series-nya ini akan terganti kategori ini. Oke, okay, we try. The example we try Andromeda. Kita ya, klik Andromeda. So in here later change to become Andromeda. Yeah, look at this one, James. And here, Milky Way. Yeah, number two already Milky Way. Number three, we try to make elliptical. Ready, student? Yeah, this is category 1, 2, 3 already changed to become name of class. Okay, Saptiani, you raise hand.
Sir, cara menghapus kategori 4-nya gimana, sir?
Oke, how to delete kategori 4? Bagus, good question. Pertanyaannya good. Oke, just click in here datanya, Saptian. We are still in data sheet-nya ya. Kita erase, delete, tekan delete keyboard. Ya, hilang kategori 4 in here. Sir, tapi kolomnya masih ada, sir. How to delete it? Ya, kita delete ininya kit, angka-angkanya kit supaya dia tidak ada. Kita delete. One. Ya, tinggal two. Delete one more. Ya, tinggal satu. One more. Finish. Ya, finish. Delete. Sir, have question again, sir. What is that? Sir, ini kan tadi di sini masih tempatnya masih ada ruangnya. Ruangnya kan masih ada ini, sir. Ini posisinya still not in center, belum di tengah-tengah, sir. Karena di sini tadi bekas ada kategori 4. Ya, yeah, you can see here, student. We can also delete di sini. Kita delete semuanya ini. Supaya nanti dia otomatis bergeser dan dia benar-benar di tengah-tengah. Oke, okay, kita delete. Select. Ya. Yeah. Right-click, delete. Klik. Ha, look at this, kid. Sudah benar-benar di tengah, ya, kid. Oke. Okay. Sir. I forget, sir. I need Saya pun kolom sir. Oh, katanya tambah lagi. Oh, kita tambah lagi, sir. How to add? Bagaimana nambahinnya, sir? Okay, you can.
Karena aja, sir.
Ya, kita buat lagi namanya di sini student. Ya, di example, we make a Pluto. Ya, make 3, 2, 4. Ya, have ya kid. Nambahkan kid. One more, two more. What again? Neptune. Ya, 2, 3, 4. Oh, one more student.
Apollo.
Apollo? Apollo lah permintaan. Apollo. Okay, this one. 3, 4, 6. Ready kan, kid? So we can increase and we can decrease the column ya. This one. Chart-nya bisa kita tambahi, bisa kita kurangi students. And you can see here also. Sir, I don't like the blue color, sir. I don't like. Okay, you can change in here, students. Change color. Click this one. Click. Click. I like yellow, sir. I like green. I like blue. Yeah, up to you, student. You can choose one of them.
Yang yellow cantik, sir.
Yellow? Okay. Permintaan lagi. Okay. This one. Students, this already chart. Kita going to table. We can make new slide lagi, slide the new slide. Okay, how to insert table? Yeah, same like in Microsoft Word. Insert table. You can make like this one. Ini namanya click. Kita geser mouse langsung di sini ada langsung table. Yeah, look at this one. If we can this one insert table bisa juga. Click. Yeah, how many column do you need? 5, example 5. How many row do you need? 5. You can type here 5 and then click OK. Already kid, so easy.
Semester lalu udah belajar, sir.
In Microsoft Word. Yeah. Okay, we try. Coba insert table. We try insert table 100 just now. Sabtiani say 100. Oh, cannot. Only 10 ya, Adelio ya, you have try ya.
Yes, sir, only 10.
Okay, good. Student, after that, you can see here, have design and layout. Layout, ya. Yeah. But if you click here, kalau kamu klik sini students, you cannot see design and layout in here. Gak ada ya, kid? Dia menghilang. Kita panggil lagi, kid. Nah, dia datang. Okay, design and layout. Design, you can choose this one, table style. So many option kit. Di sini banyak pilihannya kit, yang cantik-cantik kit, ya, banyak pilihan. Okay, ini tadi dua ya, kita delete satu. Okay. Jadi student, design ini so many option, banyak pilihan yang bisa kamu pilih, ya. And then, ya, yeah, blue this one. Layout, ya layout ini untuk menambahkan kit, menambahkan above, ya menambahkan di sini ya nambah dia, menambahkan ini insert below, ya menambahkan ini, ya ini delete apa row, kita delete rownya, ya hilang. Oke, kita undo. Oke students, that's about insert table. And also insert chart sudah ada di sini ya. Ya, if you want to type langsung aja diketik boleh, bisa diketik langsung kit ya. Example number name class score project. Okay, this is the name. How to make it smaller? Cara besar kecilkan. Okay, same. Kamu klik di sini kit. Di line, klik, drag, di drag, sudah. This is drag also, can. This drag also, can ya kid. To make it center, was langsung klik this one center, ya. Yeah. To make it color, kamu warnain, ya yeah, choose the color, tiada color. Okay, student have question about this, about chart and about table?
Kalau misalnya guru-guru bikin table about project, sir, di Microsoft apa, sir?
Guru-guru buat table, usually in Microsoft Word, Microsoft Word, ya. Biasanya di Microsoft Word. I have project for grade 5. Itu projectnya adalah membuat schedule of picket in your class. Itu dibuat table di Microsoft Word.
Dapat Nasir kelas 5.
Nasir, dan juga sir, bisa sir itu sir, tabelnya sir. Bahkan bisa diisi juga sir di PowerPoint.
Iya, bisa, bisa. Yeah. Bisa juga di sini ya. Apa? Tapi usually ini kan PowerPoint kan untuk presentasi ya sebenarnya ya, seperti ini presentation. Kita mau presentasi. This is inilah kelas Milky Way, Andromeda gitu. Ini skornya. Nah, ini kan untuk presentasi. Ya. Makanya untuk
kalau
presentasi.
Kalau mau menghitung di Excel aja jelas terbikinnya.
Ya, untuk hitung-menghitung usually we use Microsoft Excel untuk data itu Microsoft Word. Kalau untuk presentation macam kamu, proyek kamu, my ambition itu kan presentasi. So you use Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay, students, already 1:45. I think enough for today. If you don't have question, yeah, we leave this Zoom. But I hope I want to remind for the other student have not finished the project. Please finish your project, ya, kid. Okay, thank you for your attention, student. Thank you for your attention. Keep healthy, keep spirit. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye.